he really, really touched so many different mediums of art. I mean, you think music, I mean, then of course, illustration, movies, I mean, video games, it just goes on and on and on. He was really different the way he just saw the world, and he really understood what looked good